I'm not sure if many of you are familiar with the Expanded Disability Status Scale, or EDSS, so I want to briefly get us all up to speed so we can use the EDSS as a tool to describe disability in a person. The EDSS is one of the most widely utilized assessment tools in MS and is considered the gold standard for clinical trials in most studies of disability in MS. It is based on a standard of neurological examination, observations of walking, and information you report about your walking ability, like the distance you can walk and the amount of assistance you need for walking. The EDSS is an ordinal clinical rating scale ranging from 0, normal neurological examination, to 10, which would be death. The assessment tool has been used in virtually every major clinical trial that has been conducted in MS during the last 4 decades and in numerous other clinical studies. We are going to use it here to keep us oriented as to what type of exercise may be most useful at different levels of EDSS.